One thing that's different about me is that I'm blind and I take my guide dog, Erica. She finds all of these meetings amazingly interesting. I came to the spring meeting to talk about how to make the world more inclusive so you can afford a home, a college education, a better chance for a better job, and a secure retirement.